Okay, hello and welcome my friend. And then I am planning to show you that how I can chain if I am planning to remove this my car's engine away in this car, or if I am planning to lift that, and what is this ideology. And here we have this one of the best engine in the world. This is Toyota's 2-liter VVT-i engine. And now I have take already away the cylinder head cover, but this is not mandatory to take out. But the most interesting thing is that when we start to lift our engine, we need that kind of specific hooks. And this is the key. And where we can find these hooks, like in that one. Okay. This is like this chain hook, and this is normal bolt what Toyota use. And we can purchase these hooks in Toyota dealership center, this specific tool number, or then we can go to some recycle this center where is old Toyota's car. And these my bolt hooks, they come from Toyota Camry in 1992. This 2.2 gasoline engine, because in old time we had those hooks in all Toyota's engines. But now in today's, when we have these newer engines, there is only thing that we have to purchase these hooks. And then when we look that hook in here, I will show that how we install that. And there is in Toyota, there is one specific ready those holes where we can install this standard Toyota's bolt, what we can find in this engine outer area. And this hole is in like little bit upper of this exhaust manifold and alternator. In that position we have this car's alternator. And then when we look in here, there is just open hole, and this my metallic hook came from Toyota Camry car for this year model in 1992, and I took that away because before of that when I planned to recycle my car. And you can find this if you go to like USA or in England, there are those old used cars recycle centers where are those scrap and trash old cars, and you only go ask that, hey, do you have any old Toyota Camry cars, because in Toyota Camry there are two of these excellent hooks, and then we can get that part, because this is in this Toyota Camry's engine in place. But in that my case, I don't have any hook, and I have to purchase that. And then when we have this hook, then we need to only the standard Toyota's bolt, for this 14 mm bolt, and it goes directly in here. And then I need to only rotate that bolt in here, in that way, and then hook is ready for use. And then in this my Toyota Camry, there was also the second hook. And we look in here, we can see that there is second hook in here, in that position, and this is also from Toyota Camry 5S FE engine, 2.2-liter engine. And there is little bit different hook, and we can find also this from Toyota dealership center. By the way, we can purchase this part so that we go to visit in Toyota dealership, and then we ask that, hey, I need spare parts to my old Toyota Camry 2.2-liter gasoline engine. And then those Toyota dealership center technician in USA, he or she will order brand new part. Or then we go to these US recycle centers. And that part fits also, there is similar hole in here. And now I install that part in here, that second hook, and I rotate. And we can rotate that using fingers, or then we can also fasten this with wrench better. Okay, and now when these hooks are ready, look, hooks are in there, then I need this chain, because soon I am planning to start lift up this. Okay, and then we need this chain. And here is this crane chain, what we can purchase like this ebay.com. This is for car engine cranes. And when we install that chain, look, there's idea that there is this many chains, and we need to only connect this hole in through that way. In here, look. And this is this key idea that I connect this chain hook in that hole in here. It goes directly in that hole in this way. And now it's like ready for lifting. Good. In that way. Now it's there. Good. And then in same way, I have to install that another part in here. That another part in that area. And there is this my chain. And I install also that area. Now it's in connection. Look. We can go to check that. Now it's in their position. Excellent. And now this my engine is ready for lifting. And then I need this big crane what lift that. And there is for that purpose that hook. And then when I install this my crane, where is this hook? In here, this my big crane start to lift that in that way up. So easy. Okay, that kind of information to you. And thank you for watching. Okay, and then I insert this my big frame in here. And firstly, I have to start to lift up this my hoist. And first I close, there's this my tool. And I close this valve, and then I start to lift. And let's go to look in that area. There is this my crane. Good. And then we can look closer. Excellent, and then I a little bit move the crane in here, and then I install this my crane metallic hook in that hook in here. And let's do it next in this position. Now they are fine, and then I lift that my crane. And soon engine is up, and it start to lift up. Okay, excellent. And in that view, we can see nicely how this engine is coming up. And then I need to focus that my motor work bench to this connector black tool. Okay, and here is this my motor bench, and now I install that in here in that position, good. And then I have to connect that hole in here to this hole in here. And a little bit lift up more. Excellent. And now they are almost in same side. And then I need to lift up a little bit that my red item. Red tool. And this red thing. And then I just here. And now is my workbench, engine workbench. It is now in connection in this my engine, and final step is to insert in that locking bolt what is in my hand through that hole in here. There is this hole. Let's loop it. There's this hole. And now this is secure. Excellent. And then I can lift down this my engine. Next. Good. And then I lift down. Excellent. Now engine is in ground, excellent. It is in there, and then we go to unhook this thing. And this stuff in here. I need to take this. This is here. And then a little bit. Lift down that my hoist. Good. And then we go to move that part. Okay, now that part is free, excellent. And then the final part is that I moved that my crane. Okay, it is taking connection, cool. But now this engine is in ready. Excellent. Engine is in ready. In this workbench, and this was my purpose to show that how this workbench works. And now we have easy thing to rotate that engine. Okay, excellent. Okay, and now this my engine. This assembly can continue. Thank you.